Just want to say first things first. This kid, get off my microphone. This kid is extremely goofy. Let's just turn around. Hang on. Very, very goofy guy. Oh, and he throws up the peace sign. Do you have a vaporizer too? You want to go hang out with the vape? There's like five vape guys right there if you want to hang out with them. Do you want to? Nobody ever interviews the cameraman. So anyways, all right. So guys, we're here. We finally made it through the jungle. We rumbled through the jungle. And this is the alien beard, as you rudely introduced. This is his iron right back behind us. It'll be the second time we rode, right?
Yes.
And my bike's not going to go down or get messed up this time, right?
I hope so.
And I real question for you. I did a Motovlogging challenge, and I put it out probably 6 months ago, 5 months ago, something like that. And are we going to expect to see that on your channel?
I never watched that one, so I have to go on your channel.
And I'm happy to be here, and I'm ready to get this shit started.
Let's do it.
All right, this is Dennistheminnis, and I am here with
Brandon.
All right, and Brandon tells me that he won't do willies on his bike. I told him I would be more than happy to do willies on his bike, but he refuses to do that.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, women and children of all ages, lions and tigers and bears, oh my, we are at the 2017 Atlanta Motovlogger Meet. Motovlogger. I don't even know what I'm saying right now. Let's go find some people to interview.
So we got all these nice little bikes coming in right now.
Alright, it seems like we got the crowd hyped up and we're doing what we can do out here. And as you can see, there's crazy shenanigans.
Is this little thing doing a thing up here, blinking?
Yeah.
Sweet.
Next on the Dennistheminnis channel, Motovlogging interviews.
I've been given the wonderful privilege to ride this nice little sidecar bike here, and he tells me that it's Russian. What year is this bike, Kevin?
2010.
Where did you get it from?
Valdosta, Georgia.
Valdosta. That's such a weird place for a Russian sidecar to come from. You were so awesome for bringing this out here, and we definitely appreciate you contributing to the Motovlogging community. You're going to make world news with this thing.
I don't know about that, but cool. Very cool. Thank you.
All right. We're here with this nice little contraption here that I'm going to ride in, and I don't have to put change in it to ride on it. Kevin's been so freaking awesome because he brought a Russian motorcycle to this event, and it runs, and it's cool. So we're going to go bye-bye. See you guys later. All right, let me get it. Oh my God, this is so sketchy.
What does this do?
Oh, that's a spotlight.
Is that the turbo?
No, it's not the turbo.
Sketchy, let's go down that hill over there. So I got this nice, beautiful manual that I'm looking at. It actually shows a guy doing the wheelie thing, man. I just appreciate the ride, dude. I feel like you should be charging people for this.
You hold the brake. Let's see if I can get anything for it. Here, no, right here.
Oh, I was like, is there a foot brake on this thing? The passenger has to look over his shoulder when you back up, too. That's freaking awesome, man. I love it, dude. That is so incredibly awesome. Thank you so much, Kevin.
No problem, man.
Did you use the code Do It With Dan to get 10% off on those glasses?
I did it. I bought it before that.
Good for you. I actually bought it, entered the code, and it didn't work.
Really?
Dan, me and this guy are going to need our 10% back.
What is it? Which one's your bike, man? You took the sticker off of this one. You got this guy's playing trickery right now. He told me that he was on an FZ10. And now we're looking at an FZ07.
Words in my mouth? That's cool.
I don't put anything in anyone's mouth.
True.
Your bike is incredible. I love this bike in this class, how it sits, the upright seating position. What year is this bike?
2016.
And where are you from, man?
I'm from Arkansas.
Arkansas. This dude came all the way from Arkansas to ride in an Atlanta meet. That's all he's got to say about that. I don't know what to do with my hands, Ricky Bobby. I don't. You got anything else you want to add?
That's all, dude.
Okay, I appreciate that, man. That's awesome, dude. It was a pleasure to meet you, man. Oh my God, awkwardness. Is this your bike, sir?
Yes, it is.
What kind of bike is this, man?
DRZ 400 SM.
It is straight, sexy bitch right now.
Well, thank you very much.
What is this thing right here? What is this? Is it? Why is it pink?
Do pink.
You support breast cancer?
Sure, I support breast cancer.
You support beards?
Beards, I support beards, of course.
What about fidget spinners?
No, not fidget spinners.
Man, this guy supports everything but fidget spinners. Find him and tell him he needs to support fidget spinners. Where are you from?
Maryland.
Maryland.
Baltimore.
We have a guy here from Maryland, Baltimore, boy. Woo! What do you think about all these rednecks?
That's where I want
to
be.
We just happen to be around a few people. We're going to ask them where they're from. And it looks like one dude's wearing a Harley Davidson t-shirt. So I think it's safe to say that I can start with him.
How's it going, man? Blake.
Blake, where are you from?
Cumming, Georgia.
Anyone cuss you out on the interstate?
Yeah,
cuss
actually.
You on a Harley?
Yeah.
Hey, man, look at this guy on the real bike.
Yeah.
He's in my way. Where is his assless chaps at?
Assless chaps.
What do you call chaps that have the ass in them?
Chaps.
No, you call them pants, bro. You lose. Dennistheminnis here with Yami Noob.
Oh,
no, I'm just kidding, man. I'm so sorry. I know you got that joke a lot, man. It is what it is.
I don't know what he's talking
about. I'm sorry. We started this all...
He's dropped the mic, folks. It's all over.
So where are you from?
Not really anywhere. I was born in Maine.
Yeah.
And grew up in Annapolis, Maryland. And then went back to Virginia Beach. And then went to Atlanta, then Virginia Beach, then West Virginia.
Oh my God, dude, your life story.
We should have like a whole like video about my life.
We should. I'm so looking forward to that.
Like
yummy,
my life.
Yummy R6 and the beast chase on two wheels. Talk about the life, rich lifestyles of the rich and famous.
Killed it.
I slipped over so
okay,
many words.
You know what?
Words, what are they?
Now you just need a thumbnail.
Yeah, I need a thumbnail.
No, that's the title. I need a thumbnail.
There it is, right there.
The video is sponsored by Starbucks. Not really, but
this guy is probably one of the coolest motovloggers that I've ever met here to date, and I really respect what he does.
So these hooligans decided they were going to jump this hill.
What is your name?
Nick.
Nick, where did you learn to ride like this, man?
Dude, just, you know, local little dirt pit, man. Started riding when I was 5 and just thought it's been my love ever since.
That's so awesome, man. Cool story. Where are you from, man?
Marietta? Yeah.
Cool deal, man. Show us some stuff, man.
What do you want to see?
I'm going to lay down. I'm going to lay down right there and
okay.
Just jump over me, okay?
Jump over
I trust you, yeah. Can you do that?
Woo! Let's hope so.
I'm totally kidding, bro. There's no way that would ever happen. There's no way. Man. Alright, hey, it's a 5 out of 10. Five out of ten. Better than I could do. Mine would be like, hold on, let me show you mine. I would run up the hill. Yeah! You know, I gotta say, this is a beautiful thing. You always have to save the best for last, so. I'm Dennistheminnis, man. I'm the kid without a slingshot, and I just came by just to say hello. I'm sure you're a tired guy from a lot of reasons.
Exhausted, yes, absolutely.
Very tired. He's a very tired guy, everybody. So, okay,
guy.
Let's keep that in mind. I heard somebody's giving away a bike. What kind of bike?
I'm giving away a Monster, and I'm giving away the R6.
So you're giving away two bikes?
Yes.
Today.
Could you please say that again?
I'm going to give away two motorcycles.
Okay, so just in case anybody's watching this, you're not on his Patreon page, you need to go over right now and join up, because if you don't, you lose your chances, all right?
If you don't get Holly, you don't get the Monster, there's also thousands of like Revzilla and all types of other stuff that we're going to be giving away too. So.
This has been absolutely incredible. Thank you so much, Chase on Two Wheels. Congratulations on your marriage, and we look forward to next year's meeting.